Coming up on tonight's National Nightly News. But first, the votes are in and it's a decisive win for Advance.